we're back, everybody, and we're in a whole new location today. We're out here in Columbus, Ohio. This is a brand new adventure for me. It is bright. It is sunny at the moment. It's like 6:30, 6 o'clock, and it is still just absolutely cooking. But we are going to walk around, get a picture of a brand new city. Let's get rolling. One of those days where the shadows are dark and the highlights are bright. Let's see what we can get here. I'll take. Which way can we go here? Let's go across. We're here, so let's get it. Interesting. So I have a feeling there's gonna be a lot of wind noise in this video. Generally enjoy the anything that's got geometric shapes. Here we go. Look how bright and open the Columbus alleys are compared to what like we're used to. And we're usually used to what feels like an underground vault compared to this. Fishing nets here hanging off. Off the roof there. It's an art installation, I'm sure. It means something. Okay, here we go. Oh. Now it's starting to farm a little bit here.
And then all this fucking
half-lit
people coming back.
Oh, man. But, just what if? We love our buildings big. Big and broad. Shaft of light over here. of those moments where, like I said, I really like the crystal blue skies. And I always think clear skies are underrated. People want the big puffy clouds all the time. I'm like, man, but all that beautiful contrast. I kind of see the light through it there for a second. I don't know if that is possible. Let's see what we can get here. Bless you. Be a study of like kind of light and shadow, I think. Vibe to it. Chase building. Layout of the city is strange. Also, another one of those cities where it seems like there's a lot of cars, but not a lot of people. If that makes sense. I just realized I'm wearing a Polaroid shirt. So I don't know how obnoxious I'm trying to be, a street photographer with an action camera, this, and a Polaroid shirt. But however obnoxious I'm trying to be, I bet I'm doing it. I bet I'm pulling it off. It is a city of contrast. these are the things that we're, I feel like we're more accustomed to, huh? Walking and stuff, but I do want to get a picture here. Again, it's just kind of getting these hints of light, these little splashes that sort of craft the photo. Very strange, sort of picturesque neighborhood thing going on here. Unsafe to occupy. Yikes. You know what we gotta do? Shadows and buildings. That's an interesting silhouette. Got a sun flare in there. I'm not sure what we're gonna be getting here at this point. Oh man, that sun is bright and it's got some time before it wants to go down. Look at this. This guy right here, what is this guy? He a box. Lots of brewing companies down here. just the way it is right there. The pole, everything. Oh man, look at this. The way he is. Love all that white space. Oh, wait, traffic. In here, let's vignette so I can make this happen. Corvette gonna stop. Yay. Hey look, even the Corvette has squeaky brakes. Try and get all those different angles there. That's like our first rally. Oh yes. That's cool. Finally, right? That is actually really cool. It's taking it a while. It's definitely taking it a while, but alright guys, I think that's gonna be it. I know today was a quick one. Let me know if you like them a little shorter, if you like the longer format stuff that we do, whichever one you guys think is best, just let me know. I'll be more than happy to do more than that. But as always, I appreciate it so much for you guys to come and hang out with me. I know there's 100 different ways that you can spend your time, and you chose to do it here with me today. That means a lot. So I appreciate that. So do me a favor, keep your feet in the street, and I'll check you later. Peace.